The pilgrim pushed a button on the wall that opened the large metal door in front of them. Out of curiosity, the boy pushed a large black button he found. It activated a robot, who introduced himself as High Constable M7. The pilgrim explained that M7 was the last surviving member from the Terminal Wars. "I would rather have died," said M7. "In fact, I welcome death. Now please, leave me be." As they left, the pilgrim put the weary soldier back to rest.